place called the Hundred Acre Wood. And in this forest, there lives a bear named Winnie the Pooh, or Pooh for short.
Which would be me. And I'm so glad you've come by for a visit so we could... Oh, my tumbler's a bit rumbly this morning.
Now Pooh, though a bear of very little brain, soon began to think that something was not as it should be.
Oh, yes, I know you're hungry. You generally are. Perhaps there's something more. My insides are trying to tell my outside something, but neither of us know what it is. Think, think, think.
The more Pooh thought, the more Pooh was sure he was forgetting something important.
Do you remember? Neither do I. Think, think. The last thing I forgot to remember was... Eeyore's birthday. So that must be it. Today must be Eeyore's birthday. Let's go tell the others, and we'll give Eeyore a birthday party he shall never forget.
And so Pooh went off to tell his friends the very grand news. Now, as Pooh settled in for his nap...
Oh, think, think, think. I really must think of a nice present for Eeyore. Oh, but all this thinking is a rather tiring thing. Perhaps I shall dream up just the right gift. For a bear, eating honey is like paradise. But sometimes a nap is nicer than nice. Oh, and I think I shall have one now. I stopped in to see if you'll be joining us for Eeyore's birthday party.
Oh, I didn't know Eeyore's birthday falls on today this year. Oh, dear. Whoever will make the banners and decorations and... And do you suppose anyone has thought of the cake? Oh, I'd better get busy, Pooh Bear. Do you think you and your friend might finish my pictures while I'm getting things ready? We can give the very nicest one to Eeyore.
Oh, just what precisely is it that you're doing exactly?
Mainly sorting through my family tree. Now, was it Great Uncle Harry or Third Nephew Larry? Or dash it all, this is so confounding.
Maybe we could help out.
Would you? Could you? I should be so very grateful indeed.
With my friend helping, I believe we'll be done in no time at all, or even less. And then you can come along to Eeyore's party. Today's his birthday, you know.
Splendid!
Now, as Pooh settled in for his nap...
Oh, think, think, think. I really must think of a nice present for Eeyore. Oh, but all this thinking is a rather tiring thing. Perhaps I shall dream up just the right gift. Though I still do not know just what to get Eeyore, I suppose I should be on my way. You will be joining us for Eeyore's birthday today, won't you, Tigger?
Eeyore's birthday? Well, of course I will, as sure as my name is Tigger, which it is. That's T-I-double-G-R. Of course, I gotta get my magical music machine ready first. If you help me get 4 songs loaded up, we can make some magical music at the party.
Excuse me, but did you know that today, of all days, is a rather special day for Eeyore? because you see, it is his birthday. Would you like to come along to his party?
Why, of course. Rue and I were just making some alphabet soup. If you'll help us finish 3 batches, we'll be happy to come along.
Oh, I should be very glad to help. Perhaps our friend can help with the helping, too.
Eeyore!
I stopped in to see if you'll be joining us for Eeyore's birthday party.
Oh, I didn't know Eeyore's birthday falls on today this year. Oh, dear. Whoever will make the banners and decorations and do you suppose anyone has thought of the cake? Oh, I'd better get busy, Pooh Bear. Do you think you and your friend might finish my pictures while I'm getting things ready? We can give the very nicest one to Eeyore.
Oh, just what precisely is it that you are doing exactly?
Merely sorting through my family tree. Now, was it Great Uncle Harry or Third Nephew Larry? Or dash it all, this is so confounding.
Maybe we could help Owl.
Would you? Could you? I should be so very grateful indeed.
With my friend helping, I believe we'll be done in no time at all, or even less. And then you can come along to Eeyore's party. Today's his birthday, you know.
Splendid!
Now, has Pooh settled in for his nap?
Oh, think. I really must think of a nice present for Eeyore. Oh, but all this thinking is a rather tiring thing. Perhaps I shall dream up just the right gift. Though I still do not know just what to get Eeyore, I suppose I should be on my way. You will be joining us for Eeyore's birthday today, won't you, Tigger?
Eeyore's birthday? Well, of course I will, as sure as my name is Tigger, which it is. That's T-I-double-G-R. Of course, I gotta get my magical music machine ready first. If you help me get 4 songs loaded up, we can make the magical music at the party.
Excuse me, but did you know that today, of all days, is a rather special day for Eeyore? Because you see, it is his birthday. Would you like to come along to his party?
Why, of course. Rue and I were just making some alphabet soup. If you'll help us finish 3 batches, we'll be happy to come along.
Oh, I should be very glad to help. Perhaps our friend can help with the helping, too.
Eeyore!
Stopped in to see if you'll be joining us for Eeyore's birthday party.
Oh, I didn't know Eeyore's birthday falls on today this year. Oh, dear. Whoever will make the banners and decorations and do you suppose anyone has thought of the cake? Oh, I'd better get busy, Pooh Bear. Do you think you and your friend might finish my pictures while I'm getting things ready? We can give the very nicest one to Eeyore.
Oh. Just what precisely is it that you are doing, exactly?
Merely sorting through my family tree. Now, was it Great Uncle Harry or Third Nephew Larry? Or dash it all, this is so confounding.
Maybe we could help Owl.
Would you? Could you? I should be so very grateful indeed.
With my friend helping, I believe we'll be done in no time at all, or even less. And then you can come along to Eeyore's party. Today's his birthday, you know.
Splendid!
Now, has Pooh settled in for his nap?
Oh, think, think, think. I really must think of a nice present for Eeyore. Oh, but all this thinking is a rather tiring thing. Perhaps I shall dream up just the right gift. Oh, though I still do not know just what to get Eeyore, I suppose I should be on my way. You will be joining us for Eeyore's birthday today, won't you, Tigger?
Eeyore's birthday? Well, of course I will, as sure as my name is Tigger, which it is. That's T-I-double-G-R. Of course, I gotta get my magical music machine ready first. If you help me get 4 songs loaded up, we can make some magical music at the party.
Excuse me, but did you know that today, of all days, is a rather special day for Eeyore? Because, you see, it is his birthday. Would you like to come along to his party?
Why, of course. Roo and I were just making some alphabet soup. If you'll help us finish 3 batches, we'll be happy to come along.
Oh, I should be very glad to help. Perhaps our friend can help with the helping, too.